divide 243 by 9. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 243 here, 9 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 2, here 9. 2 smaller than 9. So we should take two numbers, 24. A number close to 24 in 9 table is 9 2s 18. Now we should subtract, we get 6. After this, bring down the beside number. So 3 down, so 63. When do we get 63? In 9 table, 9 sevens, 63. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.